Hello everyone, today we are going to make white sauce pasta. Watch this video till end and if you like the recipe, do give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such mouth watering recipes. आइए शुरू करते हैं. Take a pan and add some water to boil the pasta. यहाँ पर मैंने करीब 1 लीटर वाटर यूज करा है. अब जैसे ही वाटर थोड़ा बॉयल होने लगेगा हम इसमें पास्ता ऐड करेंगे. यहाँ पर मैंने पेनी पास्ता यूज करा है, आप कोई भी पास्ता यूज कर सकते हैं. एड 2 कप्स ऑफ पास्ता इनटू द बॉइलिंग वाटर. एड 1 टेबल स्पून सॉल्ट, 1 टेबल स्पून ऑयल. मिक्स इट वेल एंड लेट इट कुक ऑन मीडियम फ्लेम फॉर अबाउट 5 मिनट. डू नॉट ओवर कुक द पास्ता. हैव अ लुक, हमारा पास्ता एकदम परफेक्टली कुक हो चुका है. नाउ वी विल टर्न ऑफ द फ्लेम and strain off the pasta with the help of a colander or a strainer. Pour some cold water over the pasta. Add a tablespoon of oil and mix it well to prevent it from getting sticky. Take a pan and add 2 tablespoon butter. Add 2 tablespoon of chopped garlic or lehsun. Saute it well for about a minute. Keep the flame medium and add 1 cup of chopped onion. Saute it well. Add 1/2 cup of capsicum or Shimla Mirch. Saute well. Add 1/2 cup of carrot or gajar and stir well. Now add 1/2 cup of sweet corn and saute it well for about 1 minute. यहाँ पर मैंने अपने choice of vegetables add करे हैं. You can also add your choice of vegetables as well. Add 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1/2 tablespoon of crushed black pepper. Saute it well, but do not overcook the vegetables. We need to keep the vegetables crunchy. Now turn off the flame and keep the pan aside. Take a kadhai and add 2 tablespoon butter or oil. Keep the flame low and add 2 tablespoon of refined flour or maida. Now with the help of a whisker, whisk it well. Keep the flame low and keep whisking it continuously. Now add some milk and keep mixing it continuously to avoid the formation of lumps. Now add some more milk and keep stirring it continuously. Give the milk a quick boil. Now add 1 cup of cheese. यहाँ पर मैंने grated cheese use करा है, आप चाहें तो cheese slices का भी use कर सकते हैं. Now mix it well on low flame. After 2 to 3 minutes, milk will start to thicken. Add 1/2 tablespoon of mixed herbs or oregano, 1/2 tablespoon of chili flakes and 1/2 tablespoon of crushed black pepper. Mix it well and keep the flame low. Our white sauce is ready. Now add sauteed veggies into the white sauce. Mix it well for about a minute. Now add boiled pasta and give it a nice mix. Carefully mix the pasta, do not break it. Add 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Mix well and cook it on low flame for about 1 minute. Our white sauce pasta is ready. Have a look how tempting and creamy it is. Turn off the flame. Pasta can easily be served to 2 people with all the ingredients that I have mentioned in this video. If you liked my recipe, do give this video a big thumbs up and tell me about your opinions in the comment section below. Do not forget to subscribe my channel for more such mouth-watering recipes. Thank you.